are back. Welcome to Tuesday. And I got word from the community guy, Irk, inside Bungie, that he's going to get me in to see the lobby. So I'm going to ask him nicely if we can vlog from inside. And if I can, then you'll see it. If I can't, then you won't. All right, we are here.
Would you prefer Eric or Irk in real life?
This is my connection. This is my connection to the coolest place in Washington.
How much you paid to get in?
That tag right there.
It's
that
over
one
here.
In your hand.
It's an alpha coalition. You thought it was here.
It was.
It was really over there.
He's sleight of hand master.
Sorry.
Anyway, thank you very much for.
We're doing the reverse handshake.
Reverse
handshake.
That's right. Thank you very much for showing me around for the 30 seconds that you're
awesome.
Allowed to.
Thanks for coming out.
And we'll see you some other time.
Bye.
See you guys.
I think we'll be here for a while.
Awesome.
Sweet. Thanks for coming.
See you guys.
Yep.
Oh, that was awesome. That made up for yesterday so much. And now I'm going to hang around because I still need to validate my parking. Before heading off to the play concert, where hopefully I can meet Marty O'Donnell, Marty the Elder, which will be awesome. And we'll see if we can get a vlog from there. Sorry you couldn't go inside with me. I asked, he said, not a good idea, but I did take some pictures, and those will be up somewhere. I'll link them, so check it out. I thought I would have to wait until the end to the VIP meet and greet.
Right here.
I'm going to the will call, and who do I see but the awesome Marty O'Donnell. It's a pleasure to meet you, sir.
Nice to meet you.
This is the guy I'm here to see. Well,
hey,
and the music, and all the music that you
good.
Wrote, the awesome
yeah,
stuff.
Yeah, actually, forward to hearing it too.
In my pocket, I have something I brought for the awesome ODST music.
Yeah.
I love the
yes.
things.
Oh, you got your dog.
I have a little dog tank here.
Yeah,
it's
good one.
To this one here, so back there. I wanted
nice.
To get a chain, but I only got one.
B.A. Harper.
Right. So there.
Thanks.
Very little ODST content. No,
oh,
for
it's
you.
For me.
That's for you.
Yes, thanks very much. I appreciate it.
It is for you. So, what is the deal with the VIP meet and greet afterwards?
We got a bunch of aerospace t-shirts.
You know.
Excellent.
That's
very
I
good.
Actually,
I didn't even know we sold those.
I went and saw Irk today. He got me to see the lobby. All
right.
I got
okay.
to see a new place. So that was pretty
cool.
But is the
he's
after,
like a son to me.
Yeah. He's my connection.
It's just he's so young. He's such a punk.
So the after thing, VIP
right.
thing, is there a special entry thing?
You know what? I know nothing. I know I'm going to be sitting someplace and signing.
You're
going to
be
ready
there.
To sign. So I'll be happy to be there.
Awesome. All right. Well, hopefully I'll see you then.
Okay.
It's a pleasure to meet you.
Pleasure.
Looking forward to the music, sir.
All right,
thanks a lot.
Awesome.
All right, I'm gonna get my ticket, like, you know, the thing that gets me in. All right, show's over here at the Seattle Symphony. It was awesome, met Marty O'Donnell. I got a signed copy of Halo Reach. It's not signed out here, the discs are signed. I'll put some pictures of it. Awesome, got them signed by him, got the composer, I mean, the conductor, the arranger. It just was awesome. I met a Twitter buddy, Empress Cortana. That was different. I wasn't expecting a tiara sparkly person. But hey, I'm the one wearing the Bungie t-shirt with a custom Halo tag. Nerds unite! Back at the hotel after the play concert, I gotta give a huge thank you to Irk at Bungie for taking me around the lobby today. That was awesome. So cool to see that. And thank you to Marty O'Donnell, Marty the Elder, for that cool, awesome little vlog appearance. I just watched it, actually, a bunch of times, and I'm just bummed that it was all washed out with the backlighting, but hey, I got an awesome celebrity in my vlog. Thank you, Marty. And it was an awesome, awesome concert. And I've said that word way too much, but I just can't think of another one because I need to go to bed. So have a good Tuesday. I did. I had an awesome Tuesday. That's right. See you Wednesday.